Well, Emilie has really brought this maturity factor and kind of that settling factor of, okay, I know what to do, I've been there before, and I'm really appreciative of the opportunity to get another year to play basketball. So that whole appreciative and thankful factor has really rubbed off on our players, and they love the fact that they get an opportunity to come and compete every day. And I think that's been a really interesting dynamic that we've seen kind of spread throughout the group.